People have, the normal pets, a dog, maybe a goldfish, a cat. But can your pet make you breakfast? A new trend in one Burlington neighborhood has some city health inspectors a bit worried. New on Nightcast is that clucking in your backyard? Here's News Channel 5's Randy Gyllenhaal. Hi, Randy.
Hey, Steph. So how many chickens do you have in your house? Probably not many, but some folks in the north end of Burlington are raising their own fresh eggs every morning. It's becoming very popular. Problem is, you're only allowed 4 chickens max. That's because the city health department says the chicken frenzy could get out of hand. A backyard best friend. 5 chickens for the Klima family to play with.
Clone time.
Of course, they've all got names. This one is Scaredy Cat. You can see why.
He's really scared.
Well, the family is raising them so they can eat locally grown eggs. For the kids, it's just another pet, like a dog with feathers.
I think it's really exciting. They got them when they were teeny tiny little chickens. And they watched them grow and grow their feathers, and all of a sudden now they're a little bit bigger.
But for the parents, the chickens are a lesson in local.
Obviously having a connection for the kids between the food source and the food that they eat.
It's kind of becoming trendy. Dozens of North End residents now own chickens, but the city is worried about ruffled feathers, like neighbors crying foul over sound and smell. So there's a limit. 4 chickens per home.
I'm not going to pretend to be an expert on what the appropriate number of chickens per household is.
The city councilor here wants health inspectors to reconsider that limit. Now, he doesn't have any chickens, just a dog.
And this is our other non-chicken pet.
And a cat sleeping on his fridge. But he says some North End residents could use 8, even 10 chickens, as long as it's safe.
And that it's not going to create either health problems or nuisance problems for other residents, then I'm absolutely all for it.
So, how many chickens does it take to make an omelet?
It's a really nice way to eat food.
Well, for now in Burlington, just keep it under 5. All right, so our partners over at 7 Days were the first to report on the chickens. They say the health board might actually take this issue up in October to try and figure out if increasing the number of chickens allowed is safe. For now, we're live in the Vermont newsroom. Randy Gyllenhaal, News Channel 5 Nightcast.
All right, Randy, thank you. An interesting story there. Well, Ben and Jerry's tries out the locavore lifestyle.